And now I'm back to teach you some numbers in Arabic. First off, we have 0, sifr, wahid, 1, ithnan, 2, thalatha, 3, arba'a, 4, khamsa, 5, sitta, 6, sabaha, 7, thamaniya, 8, tis'a, 9, and hashara, 10. Repeat after me. Sifr, wahid, ithnan, thalatha, arba'a, khamsa, sitta, sabaha, thamaniya, tis'a, and 10.